The 2020 international cricket match of the Nidahas Trophy between Sri Lanka and Bangladesh on Friday was marred by some unpleasant actions at the ground in Colombo. Although Bangladesh edged past Sri Lanka in a nail-biter match, they could have done this in a better way. When Bangladesh needed 12 runs from the last 5 balls, pacer Isuru Udana bowled 2 short balls, which resulted in Mustafizur Rahman's wicket. Bangladesh players thought that the square leg umpire had signalled a shoulder height no ball, which the umpire didn't give. Skipper Shakib Al Hassan came to the boundary rope and asked his batsman to come off the field. Later, Bangladesh substitute fielders also got into the action with Sri Lankan captain Thisara Pereira. But when umpires interfered, play was resumed and Mahmudullah pulled Bangladesh out of troubled waters and help them to seal the match by 2 wickets. Bangladesh will face India in the final on Sunday. Anna's report.